Dr. Popes, Mr. Ravichandran, Dr. Rao, Raghu, Venkat Giri, and friends. As always, it's a pleasure to be here. I must confess that I look forward to this event because it provides me with the energy that I need to go through the next year. Your innovation, your efforts provide the kind of knowledge, the texture of what is it to go ahead and achieve interesting things. The awards also provide recognition. Yes, of course they do. The awards also provide a snapshot of the kinds of interventions that make great sense. Make great sense from an energy point of view, from a cost effectiveness point of view. But I would like to think that they do one more thing. Ravi had mentioned that to move ahead, we need technology, we need policy, we need finance. I would suggest we need one more thing. And that's you, people. How do we motivate people? How do we make sure that you do interesting things regarding energy efficiency, that your interesting things are heard by management, that they are indeed implemented as well? I believe that what this particular event does, it brings together people who are interested in it. And by the sheer numbers, Raghu, that have been increasing, I think we can safely say that this is a community that is growing in size. What each one of you does is by being here, you listen to other people. You tell people your experiences, and that together creates an environment in which I believe everybody is better off. Now, yesterday at a meeting that the Bureau had organized to reach out to various stakeholders in the PAT program, there were two or three very interesting things that came out. One, which Dr. Forbes and I have been talking for a long time, is that it seems that finally energy efficiency has made it from being only a boiler room issue to becoming a boardroom issue. It was specifically said by many people around in the room that now when we take an energy efficiency, it's now 1,23,000, 1,186. You know, this is important to build up the credibility of the program, that it actually works. And to come back to this program, this is exactly the point. You and I show to ourselves and to the world, Raghu, Giri, Dr. Forbes, of course, the entire CII team, and each one of you, for what you have done to move energy efficiency ahead. It has been an honor for me to be your companion on this journey. I thank you for your sharing of your information, of your experiences with us. I will be exiting from my role in the government, from the Bureau of Energy Efficiency very soon, but I want to leave this job by mentioning, by saying, by reiterating how wonderful it has been to work with each.